It all began when we moved to the countryside. Before, we lived in a city that buzzed and burped like a greedy giant. Noise was everywhere. It seemed like the whole world existed in song, and everything of any use I'd learned from one of Dad's songs. So we packed up the car for the silence of the countryside.
An uncomfortable silence never knows when to leave. Steals conversations, pickpocket words, sticks corks in the chit chat.
Well, now I knew. It was time to go to war. Richie Golden was a shopkeeper like no other. Skin-tight blue lycra leggings poked out from underneath his brown shop coat, and the ruffles of what looked like a pirate's shirt flounced at the lapels. One superhuman power. You just need to learn to use it.